never got a shot away. And the Predators, who trailed 3-0 after one period, come back and win in a shootout. 4-3 the final, and an anticlimactic end, to be sure, for the home fans.
Well,
Daylock, the Edmonton power play in effect now.
What is Daylock doing?
He's funny, isn't he?
Daylock fakes that he's going to shoot it down the ice, daps his stick, leaves it for McCabe. But watch what he does after this. What's he doing?
Before. My goodness. That's it.
Final score in the shootout, Chicago 4, Minnesota 3.
Probably an effective player. Gritty, good center iceman. 19 goals on the air. McKinnon scores from just above the left circle, and Colorado leads.
Boone Jenner did that. He won the faceoff. He's going to exit stage left. Here we go.
Tarasenko into Claire, and a shot, and he scores! The one-handed tuck-in move by Tarasenko.
Corey Krug with a set play to Vladimir Tarasenko. He pokes it around.
Bouncing puck. Here's Coleman. Got a shot away! He scored! Oh, my goodness! Blake Coleman!
Just a high flip out of their zone. Coleman out battles Kulik.
Coyotes looking for a clear. They can't get. Oh, what a stop! Are you kidding me? Incredible stop on Tiranta. Oh, my!
That's turned over. Subban starts back. And Ovechkin sends him head over heels.
Another. Here's the Ovechkin hit.
And it will be Colorado's Eric Johnson to clear. Duchesne, upended by Orlov.
Clinging around the goal. Up for the middle, stick handling.
Up to Edmonton, signed a nice 2-year extension.
Gave him Johnson.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not going to work.
Let's go. And, yeah, Roman was well on his own side of center, so icing call.
You see what happened? Roman is leaning against the Blackhawks bench, and Marty Turco didn't close the door, and he falls right into the bench. Ryan Johnson ends up helping him out. Watch this as he, now he kind of leans back here. Like, Turco's opening the door. Oh, oops.